Come on, let's not waste any more time. Come on, jump to me! Zobek needs me. I have to go now.
Yes. Mother is very frightened. Can you come with me? No!
What's happening?
Someone wants to hurt us.
My son.
My lord.
Carmilla. This must be a dream.
And if you were never to wake again, would it matter?
I destroyed you a long time ago.
But that wasn't you. All those years ago. I am yours now. Do with me what you will. Your weakness will be my strength.
Bitch!
You'll never leave here, my prince.
Ugh!
The lovely Carmilla is testing me again.
Gabriel.
Are you real? Or just a dream too?
I am here.
What power is behind this? You're standing here. As if a thousand years had not passed since the last time I saw you alive. And our son, hidden deep inside you.
I had to protect him from you, Gabriel. They knew. They told me what you were going to become. I had no choice.
And did they tell you of your own death at my hands? Did they tell you what would happen to our child? Did they tell you that blood would fight against blood for all eternity? You were deceived, Marie. Tell me, is this God's reward for the devoted and the foolish?
You are no fool, Gabriel.
I am no longer Gabriel, woman. I am the dragon, Dracul. I am the Prince of Darkness. I am, and will be, forever a thorn in his side. That is my vengeance.
I know who you are. And I know you want this to be over. But this suffering had to happen. And it will come to an end soon, my love. I have been sent back to help you.
You cannot help me. You're not here. You're not real.
I am as real as the blood of that witch that is poisoning you as we speak. Oh, this castle and its inhabitants fear that you will leave this place forever. They will stop at nothing to keep you here. Your power keeps them alive.
I know. This place has been my home for many centuries. Now, all I want to do is escape. I've seen our son here. This is no place for a boy.
It's no place for you either, Gabriel. It never has been. It's time for you to go. It's time for you to return to us. To your family. Now you must drink my blood. It will help fight Carmilla's spell. Remember, I am always with you.